Scientists in South Africa recently pumped the hormone oxytocin into the respiratory system of lions to see how it changed their behavior. Turns out, lions get pretty chill when you blow drugs up their nose. Why would anybody do this? Well, the sprawl of human cities means that lions' natural territory is shrinking, and sometimes the combative cats have to be relocated to live among other lions. A team of researchers suspected that oxytocin, also called the love hormone, could help ease the animal's transition into new environments. In many mammals, oxytocin is released during sex, childbirth, and even cuddling, and is often associated with feeling warm and fuzzy. So the scientists lured the cats close to a fence with food and sprayed the hormone into their noses. The lions quickly became calmer and less territorial. They even stopped roaring back when they heard an unfamiliar roar. That gives the researchers hope that oxytocin-doped cats might be less adversarial when meeting lions of a different pride. The blissed-out lions weren't totally relaxed. Even under the influence of oxytocin, the lions wouldn't share their blood popsicles, a common treat at the sanctuary. Of course, that didn't surprise the researchers, who said that lions tend to have a finder's keeper's policy when it comes to food. As urban sprawl continues, more lions from different prides are going to end up on nature preserves. So the researchers behind this study are now working with conservation groups to help them use oxytocin when strange lions meet, so they don't end up fighting. Catnip is great, but when it comes to big cats, you can't beat the love hormone. To read more about this story, check out Gizmodo.com.